Hi, I'm Sue Ehinger, Chief Operating Officer for Parkview Hospital. Today is an exciting day as we look at numerous pieces of art for the new Parkview Regional Medical Center. And so this room in the auditorium of the corporate office is full of art, all kinds of art, not just paintings, photographs, wood, sculpture, ceramics, glass, you name it, we are getting to see it. It's a great display of our local talent as well as our regional talent. Several weeks ago, we met with our art consultant, Skyline, and they are out of Houston, Texas. And what we did was go through a number of art pieces, actually in books and some real pieces, to pick out what type of artwork may fit into our facility better than others. Today, we've actually brought that light art to life, and we are looking at the various pieces to see what types of art, what colors now go in with some of the furniture that we have, the upholstery, the wall colors, etc. What really fits? It is such an important element of our facility because art brings out community spirit as well as aids in the healing process. We're very excited to be able to feature a number of local artists in our facility. It's a time that we can demonstrate the talent, but more importantly, it's a time that we bring the community within our facility and aid in the healing process. The next part of this process, as we look at the art, we also look at the floor plans to see what size, what style fits into the various locations. And we work with the local artists as well as some of the regional artists to fulfill the feel, the environment that we want to create. Some of the pieces will actually display that are here today. Some of the pieces will be created specifically for us. So when might you be able to see this beautiful artwork? Most likely, that's going to be when you start through the training process. We'll see that some of the art will be available at that time. Other art, it'll be right into the March timeframe when we accept that first patient.